the next day. All these rich people. I gotta find my niggas. Hey, yo, hold up. What time is it? Oh, damn. I'm gonna be late for the interview. I'm about to dip. Guess I'll be eating dinner a little later. It's 7 p.m. I just got a DM. It was one of my friends and he told me I need to see him. I had an interview scheduled with NC Ren. I just finished giving my girl a couple of semens. And then I had to go under the water like a seaman. So you can call me seaman. Everybody see them and I'ma have to drill it though. And all these women probably claim that I'm a miracle. Don't act like you ain't comprehending, you can hear it, ho. I thank the Lord every day, I'm so spiritual. Flowing like a faucet, I'm one of the 12 disciples or a prophet. All these people talking nonsense, I'm unconscious. Intoxicated by your nonsense. Don't underestimate and doubt me if I can accomplish my goals in this rap career. I never rap in fear, your cast of fear, ass to seal. Y'all are going back in the rear, I'm here.
Cause they always be behind in the cut.
What?
Always in the skies watching stars when they up.
All right.
So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt.
Nope.
This is urgent, apex on the verdict tonight with seven servants. Cause they always be behind in the cut.
What?
Always in the skies watching stars. When they up.
All right.
So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent.
Sometimes I lie, but my mother's been calling me honest. I got a ride from my brother named Taji Muhammad. When he pulled up in a Celine and a green beam on the scene, looking like green beans. And my man Sam was in the Bugatti, looking clean with their queens in the passenger seat. Then my bro Charles pulled up in the black Cadillac like a Jeep. Then we took a drive playing beats like a tribe. Went out to eat and felt the vibe of us on GTA 5. Then we arrived at our destination. Met up with MC Ren and talked on his radio station about the EP that we're doing called The Navigation. And he was like, the fans have constant aggravation and I just ran out of patience. You better face it, I know you a fan, but goddamn, me and LABBD just sticking to the plan, my man. But I respect what you saying, so here's the grand prize. I pull out a sticker and then I sticked it in his hand.
Cause they always be behind in the cut.
What?
Always in the skies watching stars when they up.
Right.
So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt.
Nope.
This is urgent, apex on a verdict tonight with seven servants. Cause they always be behind in the cut.
What?
Always in the skies watching stars when they up.
Right.
So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent.
Up in the studio, spitting a free verse. Seems like cuticles coming around, taking a 2-4. Y'all thinking that you got your gun and then you shoot a foe. But why you gotta do it like that when you knew it though? It's so unusual. I gotta live my life to the fullest inside my tension. Because I know my mind's expanded in another mansion. Like I would get my new chips and I gotta go expand it. Y'all are stranded in an island when I'ma be rhyming. And I just love the way I keep it with that perfect timing. It's just a storyline and the glory Lord implores. And sure that shorty fine, you get shorty porn. Y'all shoot the 40 like 40 times. Like it's the quarters, like from Portis. You know it's important. And all these people trying to be, it's like it's signed according. Now you know I'm recording and I just started boarding. Now all these other dudes just talking like they got the cord.
Cause they always be behind in the cut.
What?
Always in the skies watching stars when they up.
Right.
So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt.
Nope.
This is urgent, apex life on a verdict tonight with seven servants. Cause they always be behind in the cut.
What?
Always in the skies watching stars when they up.
Right.
So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt.
This is
urgent.
It's my alien family.
Cause they always be behind in the cut.
What?
Always in the skies watching stars when they up.
Right.
So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt.
Nope.
This is urgent. Apex on a verse tonight with seven sessions. Cause they always be behind in the cut.
What?
Always in the skies watching stars when they up.
Right.
So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt.
This is urgent. That's my alien family.